Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. What's going on with the new Madrid fault zone? Is there a large earthquake coming? There's been 16 earthquakes within just the last 3 days, 22 in the last week. According to USGS, the largest earthquake was a 2.1 on Friday. And that was only 7.3 kilometers in depth. You can see it was near the town of Greeley. Yeah, they've been having the majority of the earthquakes for some reason. And this is along the New Madrid and the Mississippi River. Evidently, 15 of these earthquakes occurred just on Friday. But yesterday there was a 1.3. Now that's right where they have this blocked fault line, which is actually a rift zone, and I talked about that in my last report about the earthquakes here along the New Madrid. The day before, on December 1st, there was a 1.1, a 1.2 on November 30th, and that was when I believe they had 8 earthquakes, and it looks like the largest being, well, there was 2 1.5s. And they were 7.7 kilometers in depth. So that's only about 4.8 miles in depth, and all earthquakes are measured from sea level. And in the report that I did about the New Madrid fault zone, the USGS with the government did a scenario for a earthquake of magnitude 7. But that earthquake was actually about 19 kilometers in depth. And the deeper the earthquake, the less damage. The shallower the earthquake, which these have all been, the more damage and the farther out it would feel. For the memphis.ed website for Folkworm, you can see there's a lot of data for today that's been removed. Looks like there was one small one today that they're not reporting near Cedars of Lebanon State Park in Tennessee. That's it right there. Here we have Shelby Forest, Memphis, Tennessee. New Madrid, Missouri. And we got something there. I don't know what that was going on. That sure went on for a long time. Now, in the one video, I talked about the real foot rift and the magnetic anomaly that stretches kind of from southwest going northeast through here. All this here, this water area, was a result of subsidence during that major earthquake in the 1800s. Same up over here along this bend here. So Greeley isn't far, is right along this zone where they have that magnetic anomaly and the near the real foot fault zone. Yeah, the rift. Yeah, if you want more information, you might watch that video. So, did you feel any of these earthquakes within the last 3 days in that area? If so, put your comments down below. Thank you for your support. I really appreciate that. And thank you for bookmarking my site. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.